How to delete Gmail account. Deleting a Gmail account is simple, but it is important to understand the implications of such an action before proceeding. Once a Gmail account is deleted, all of its associated emails, contacts, and files will also be permanently deleted. This makes it important to back up any important information or files before proceeding with the deletion process. In this video, I will show you how to delete a Gmail account on a PC or laptop, Android, and iPhone. Check the timestamps to get to what part you want in the video. How to delete a Gmail account on a PC or laptop. To delete your Gmail account on a PC or MacBook, you will need to open the browser. After that, write on the address bar mail.google.com. Login into your account. To start the deletion process of the Google account, click on the profile icon from the top right. Click on Manage your Google account. Now click on Data and Privacy. You have two options to delete your Gmail account. If you want only to delete your Gmail account and keep all of the data you already use with Google, like contacts, calendars, and others, you can do that as well. So let's see how we can delete the Gmail account and keep the Google account. To delete only the Gmail account, find the section Data for apps and services you use. Click on Gmail. On this page, click on Delete a Service. Click again on Delete a Service. You can download here the data you have stored on your Gmail. Please note that if you delete this service, all your emails will be lost, so before doing this, make a backup. Click on the trash icon near the Gmail logo. Write a new email to use and follow all the instructions, and the Gmail account will be deleted. Now let's see how we can delete the entire Google account on your PC, laptop, or MacBook. Go back to the Gmail account. To start the deletion process of the Google account, click on the profile icon from the top right. Click on Manage your Google account. Now click on Data and Privacy. Find the section More Options. In this section, you will have a button called Delete your Google account. Click it. On this page, you will have some disclaimer info about what this means. Go to the bottom of the page and check the boxes. After that, click on Delete account. Now your account is deleted. If you deleted your account by mistake, you have a very small amount of time to recover it. You can do this by clicking the Recover your account button. This is how you delete your Gmail account on a laptop or MacBook. How to delete a Gmail account on Android. To delete your Gmail account on Android, you will need to have any Google app like Chrome, YouTube, or any other. Most of this comes with the Android stock app, so this is no problem at all. I will use the Gmail app. Tap on the app. To start the deletion process of the Gmail account on Android, click on the profile icon from the top right. Click on Manage your Google account. Now click on Data and Privacy. You have two options to delete your Gmail account. If you want only to delete your Gmail account and keep all of the data you already use with Google, like contacts, calendars, and others, you can do that as well. So let's see how we can delete the Gmail account and keep the Google account. To delete only the Gmail account, find the section Data for apps and services you use. On this page, click on Delete a Service. Login with your account. You can download here the data you have stored on your Gmail. Please note that if you delete this service, all your emails will be lost, so before doing this, make a backup. Click on the trash icon near the Gmail logo. Write a new email to use and follow all the instructions, and the Gmail account will be deleted. Now let's see how we can delete the entire Google account on Android. Go back to the Data and Privacy from the Google Account Management page. Find the section More Options. In this section, you will have a button called Delete your Google account. Click it. On this page, you will have some disclaimer info about what this means. Go to the bottom of the page and check the boxes. After that, click on Delete account. Now your account is deleted. If you deleted your account by mistake, you have a very small amount of time to recover it. You can do this by clicking the Recover your account button. This is how you delete your Gmail account on Android. How to delete a Gmail account on iPhone. You can remove your Gmail account on your iPhone without deleting your account. If you just want to remove your Gmail account from your iPhone, you can do the following. Later in the video, I will show you how you can permanently delete your Gmail account on your iPhone. To remove your Gmail account from your iPhone, tap on the Settings app. On the search, write Accounts. Here you see all of my accounts. Tap on the account you want to remove. Now tap Delete Account. Confirm the action by tapping Delete from my iPhone. Your Gmail account has been removed from your iPhone. Also, if you want to keep the Google account but only remove the sync between the emails, you can toggle off the emails switch and keep the account. To delete your Gmail account on your iPhone, you will need to have any Google app like Chrome, YouTube, or any other. I will use the Google app. Tap on the app. To start the deletion process of the Gmail account on Android, click on the profile icon from the top right. Click on Manage Your Google Account. Now click on Data and Privacy. You have two options to delete your Gmail account. If you want only to delete your Gmail account and keep all of the data you already use with Google, like contacts, calendars, and others, you can do that as well. So let's see how we can delete the Gmail account and keep the Google account. To delete only the Gmail account, find the section Data for Apps and Services You Use. On this page, click on Delete a Service. Log in with your account. You can download here the data you have stored on your Gmail. Please note that if you delete this service, all your emails will be lost, so before doing this, make a backup. Click on the trash icon near the Gmail logo. Write a new email to use and follow all the instructions, and the Gmail account will be deleted. Now let's see how we can delete the entire Google account on Android. Go back to the Data and Privacy from the Google Account Management page. Find the section More Options. In this section, you will have a button called Delete Your Google Account. Click it. On this page, you will have some disclaimer info about what this means. Go to the bottom of the page and check the boxes. After that, click on Delete Account. Now your account is deleted. If you deleted your account by mistake, you have a very small amount of time to recover it. You can do this by clicking the Recover Your Account button. This is how you delete your Gmail account on your iPhone. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.